Alright, this is it. This is the one. If this is not the one, then I will. Don't think about it. That's a long room, I'll skip it. He is going fast. It's true. I don't like that room. Those are my best. I think I should limit myself to two skips, just have like an error margin. The speedy boys. I think this will never get to the point where it's that optimal. People would just hate that too much. Because of, yeah, exactly what you said. I don't think there's a lot of people very interested in running this game, though. I'm basically just doing one run so I can have like a time on the leaderboards that I'm mildly okay with. I don't know if that'll affect anything. I guess some people don't really like RNG in runs. I am not one of those, I don't mind it. I mean, all the bosses are long anyway, so in like a pretty decent run, ideally you just wouldn't die at all to the bosses. If you die on break the targets, like that's it, GG, runs over. E. Yeah, that's a fast one. It's a fast one, so I don't really care. I was gonna like die and speed up, but wouldn't have saved enough time to be worth it. I'm glad that hit. I'll keep going, fuck it. Yeah, I just bonked for no reason. Very awesome death. We'll find that one on our epic fails tomorrow. I literally just bonked here for no reason. That was risky. I don't know if I like this one more than Stage 2. They're both pretty good songs. Nah. It's like the one screen I'll skip here. You can make that. Didn't die here for no reason. Awesome. Okay. Thread the needle, I win. Imagine hitting the jump refreshers. Can't relate. Okay, let's not do the underwater quarter. Awesome. He can do the needle. I think literally everything from here on out I cleared with one life remaining. Well, that's fine. I mean, it's probably not fine, but whatever. Every screen here is just so big. Let's not do that. Yes. I mean, that screen felt shorter than Conquer the Blow game, honestly. I mean, it felt shorter. I don't know if it was actually shorter. Yeah, there's probably a way to get like a pretty good cycle on that screen. I mean, really just every screen here is long. I died here right away in when I got this screen. I hit the first ring and I just... Feels like there could be a skip on the screen somewhere. I won't be the one to find it. I think I died here right away as well. Well, like I died in these. Well, unfortunate. Guess I'll never clear it. I'm a big fan of that fucking nerf. I didn't do that in my casual playthrough and I gave up. Don't like this one, it feels hard. I'm going slow, but I'm being careful. I don't remember what the boss was here. Wait, no, I remember. If I die here, I would disgrace. Like, not even screen 2 or 3, screen 1. The freest of all the screens. And I think he nerfed it a little bit too. Yeah. True. Welcome, Punch. All right, don't press S. When you do different stage order. Yep. Yeah. Wolves probably all knows all the upcoming games. Because Fangame Marathon, etc. Didn't time that well. Alright, don't give me Sheep 100. Sheep 100 is like impossible. Well, that works out. Kind of a really not good one to die on. Let me walk, yes. This boss. I'm okay with taking a death on this dude. Okay, well that went well, so. That's probably one of the slowest bosses. That's probably one of the fastest bosses. Really glad he didn't pick the man who shoots more men. No. Fucking impossible boss. Alright, whatever. He do be looking kind of fresh though. Okay, let's not do that again. Yeah, I think the first time I tried this stage, forgot about that. I died on that boss at 15 on my last life. You didn't see that. That was so bad. This boss is probably worth dying on, but who cares? I still think Purple One is probably my worst, like, one. Can I skip this? Oh, wait, does it convert all your HP into, like, HP for this fight? So if you die here, it's just over? That's kind of cool, actually, if that's what it does. Because last time I got here, I was at 1 HP. I'm okay with it. I'd rather, like, lose HP than, you know, do this fight again. I'm only one hit there? Come on, bro. Yeah. It is a chonker. What happened here? Oh yeah, he rolls. Then he comes up through the middle. Damn, I guess I beat the game. Here it's, oh yeah, he does this. And then the dragon comes in. Thank God I sneezed there and not anywhere else. Thanks. Imagine sneezing in the middle of the, like, any fucking where else in that fight. All right, remix. And then remembering how to fight Geezer, that's gonna be the real problem. I keep messing up the timing. There we go. Okay, he didn't see that. True. I don't trust it. Probably just take the death, but I'm gonna try to beat it. What do you do? Oh, springs. Never played Destiny anyways. Alright. That's definitely not worth doing. I should have skipped that. Bruh. Well, that's fine. Did I not have my jump? Okay, well. Didn't jump over it. I am Rassic. Mild worry. Don't give me any, like, impossible. Needle! He does it. Alright. Oh, you can't skip this one? Can you only skip the first cutscene then? Ah, well. I thought you could skip all of them. It's delicious fruit. Classic, yep. Oh, nice. All right. So this is 9, I think. Is it always 9? Anything? Yep. Went too fast. It was Galaxy? Yep. Is it just always pattern? I guess the question order is random, but they're all the same. Same answer positions and shit. Platform cycle. Awesome. Alright, can I win against Dark Bashi? Camellia! Nice way to lose 5 seconds there. Just not knowing that the save was there. That's not great. At least several minutes. I'd say more than that, probably. It's a big boy. I didn't know they did that. I mean, I did know, but I didn't remember. I thought it happened later. I don't know, four seems really reasonable. It's three phases, and then there's S-Ray. I mean, you can find out because I'm not going to die anymore. Jump, stay high. These guys bounce, this one explodes. Aqua. That's about a minute and a half. I think actually it's closer to like a minute and three quarters. In fact, it might, it's a minute and three quarters. Ah, jeez. Alright, don't die to Bashi. Learning Dark Bashi was definitely where I lost the most time. Maybe. I don't know, I didn't touch it. Thank God that restored my jump. Right, not yet. You still got some dodging to do. What's next? Okay, good. I mean, for the record, so far, I think it's a 5-minute boss. It's true, the boss exists. What happened here? Oh yeah, this shit. Yep, nuke. I mean, it's not a great run. You can definitely, like, save a lot of time on this, but who cares? Yeah.